Off, set it off. Y'all hear it, right? Yeah. Wait, do y'all hear it? Yeah. Okay. Oh shit, okay, hold on. That's a fire shot. But I think he the Joker? I'm gonna say I appreciate the fact that he is like doing something different, like completely different, because he literally could have just been on the same thing. People probably would have vibed with it, but he took a risk and was like, you know what, I want to do some futuristic. I want this to actually have a theme to it, and like I don't know, I like it, bro. I feel like it's better when artists step outside like probably their comfort zone, or just like just ideal wise not taking the easy route. This definitely sounds like something in the cyberpunk club, bro. Like he said, I put milk in your Dior. Like, it's just, but the whole thing is just a vibe. It's like, it's just a vibe, bro. I put milk in your Dior. Like, I don't even, this is just a vibe, man. Fetus phase 2 as we speak, featuring Drake, Never Quit. Is that what? Yeah, we heard that, right? Wait a minute, that wasn't on the first, that wasn't on the official release. Holy shit, maybe it was a reason why it took me so long to react to this. I had to hear that, bro. What? There we go. I had to hear that. All right.